And let's bring in Joanne now, Joanne Oldale, the Labour candidate. Good morning, Joanne. Thank you for joining us today.
Good morning.
The position last night coming to the debate was from Boris Johnson that we don't know where Jeremy Corbyn stands on Brexit. We know what he wants to do next year, if you win, which is to put it to the people. But what we don't know is what he thinks. Does that matter?
Jeremy Corbyn is all about democracy. We're listening to our members, we're listening to the public. And furthermore, what's more important, we're trying to unite the country. And that is why he's taking a nuanced approach to leaving or staying in the EU.
Can he get away with that, Joanne? I just wonder, because people may want to know, well, I want to know what my Prime Minister thinks about Brexit, whether he would remain or whether he would leave. That seemed to be the thrust of Boris Johnson's argument last night.
Yeah, and it's very easy for Boris Johnson to take a firm leave stance, and the same for Joe Swinson with Remain. However, we really have to unite the country, or else we're opening the door for the far right.
And a quick response on SNP and deals, and whether we could be thrust into another referendum next year, not just an EU one, but Scotland voting on the union.
I think that would be a terrible shame. I have some sympathy for Scotland, given the austerity they've had to live through the last 9 years, through no fault of their own. However, I do hope Scotland stay part of the United Kingdom and ultimately don't hold a referendum.
Now, in this constituency, Joanne, and indeed in this part of the world, Labour MPs are in Dorset, particularly very rare, to say the least. They don't exist. Is it going to be a tough call up against the Lib Dems, the Greens and the Conservatives?
I think my approach to campaigning here in mid-Dorset and North Poole has to be that no seat is unwinnable. As far as I'm concerned, we have a choice between the Tories and Labour. In a way, both at national and local level. Because as far as I can tell, the Lib Dem policies, when it comes to austerity and neoliberal capitalism, are in some ways further right than a moderate Tories would be.
Your other half, Steve. Carry on.
And certainly when it comes to the environment and protecting our NHS, Joe Swinson's voting record is shocking.
And your other half, Steve, stood for Labour in that constituency in 2017. Just in case people ask, why are you taking over this time?
Would you believe it? My husband is Brexit lead at his work in London, so he's rather busy at the moment. And also, I think it's really important to get more women involved in politics. You'll be aware that this is the highest number of women who've stood as MP this time, and Labour are leading the way. I think it's 30% of the Lib Dems and Tories MP candidates are women, compared to 52% for Labour.
And finally, thank you for that answer, Joanne. Finally, a quick thought on the leadership debate last night. What did you think?
I thought it went reasonably well. Jeremy certainly won the first half. I think when he confronted Boris Johnson with papers from the US trade talks, highlighting their secret plan to sell off our NHS to US corporations, there wasn't really much Boris Johnson could say to defend that other than the usual bluster. And then in the second half, Boris Johnson disintegrated, really, faced with the human cost of NHS privatisation and the reality of 9 years of austerity. I think JC showed that he's a leader who's on the side of the people. And actually afterwards, Boris Johnson rushed out the room, whereas Jeremy Corbyn stayed behind to talk to the audience.
Okay,
well, how they felt it went.
I'm going to leave it there.
That's the mark of the man.
I'm keeping an eye on the clock, you see, Joanne. Thank you very much indeed for your time as well, and to Michael Tomlinson this morning. So the candidates in Mid-Dorset and North Poole are, as you just heard there, Joanne Oldale for Labour, Michael Tomlinson for the Conservatives, and earlier Vicky Snay for the Liberal Democrats, and Natalie Carswell for the Greens, joining me on the show